So, what are you doing currently in Saints Row 4, Super Saiyan God?
I've got the dubstep gun and I'm currently shooting people with it.
With Super Saiyan hair, of course.
Yep, and naked. I've got no other outfits but the hair.
Well, maybe you're so powerful that there's no clothing that can handle you.
Yeah, exactly. It just burns off as soon as I put it on.
Wow. Actually, I got screen on the Radio Raven's Clan HQ. I actually have screenshots. Facebook of like 120 people, whatever it is now. We're all gonna individually make our own. What's the thing? Like, I make old school like PS1 videos. That's what I do. Someone else has got a cooking show. Someone else is gonna do like a podcast with 50 people. We have like a guest on a week. From my friends list and other people's friends list, and I had a logo of a guy in a, like a Matrix coat and brown suit and like a motorcycle helmet. That was my guy in Saints Row.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, thank you. And I basically ran. I didn't kill a single civilian, not one. Me and Shadow went as well, but he only played Saints Row 3, and he played as a chick who basically went around naked on occasion.
Lovely.
Oh, it was fun. I owned everything in the bloody game. Oh, someone's revived me. So that's all I've got time for, but is there anything else you want to say to your fans?
Stay golden.
Stay golden. Go super. Eat your greens. Geyser greens. Green Hill Zone.
Yeah,
Gunstar green.
You'll be able to
Let's do it.
Freezer out with a lock.
Thanks, man.